got fast sweeping corners under the lights and 20 racers all ready to write their name into the quickly growing history of the Saudi Arabian Grand Prix. So let's take a look at the topographical map of the Jeddah Street Circuit. As you can see, a number of challenging corners for the drivers to master here. We'll see just how much the teams have benefited from their time spent in practice this weekend. And like many street circuits, this track has the potential to punish drivers that get it wrong. Let's hope we avoid any safety cars today. Let's run you through the driver grid order for today's exciting race. George Russell will begin today's event in pole position, with Charles Leclerc alongside. Considering the rest of the grid, we have Verstappen, Oscar Piastri, Hamilton, Fernando Alonso, Norris, Stroll, Sainz, Perez, Albon, Gasly, Hülkenberg, Sargeant, Magnussen, Ocon, Tsunoda, Bottas, Ricardo, and Zhou Guan Yu. And now it's time to head down to the track. And I'm delighted, as always, to introduce Anthony Davidson, who'll be taking you through all the action alongside me today. Why don't we get things rolling by talking about George Russell?
Well, it was a really impressive lap in qualifying to get pole position, but are they going to be able to hold on to the lead into the first corner with so many quick starters around them? And of course, it's looking very close here today. A lot's going to be riding on those first few corners, and then the question becomes who can manage their tyres so they're in a better position to push hard towards the end.
Here we go then, the formation lap gets underway and the excitement here is building as we near ever closer to the start of the race. Which team will come out on top? Who's got their strategies right for today's race? We'll soon find out. As the cars come back towards the grid to line up for the start of the race, each driver will be wanting to get the best start they possibly can. And they'll be hoping to finish today's race on the podium, failing that, within the points.
Okay, you've got P3, well done. Russell's ahead of you now, Piastri's behind. Your pit window opens in 5 laps time, 5 laps, 13 laps to go. Tyre condition still looking good. inside that front wing is going to need replacing if it takes too much damage. No tyre concerns at the moment, just focus on the driving. I've got some information on the Hamilton for you. Okay, it looks like the problem's terminal, they're retiring the car. DRS is now available. Approaching the pit window and you're going to be on mediums. Gap to your teammate behind is 6.6 seconds. Strategy available on the MFD. Confirmed. Right, let's have you in at the end of this lap, please. Okay, let's go now! Come on! That was a fantastic stop, faster than we were expecting. That was our last stop. No more scheduled pit stops. Let's go. Slow down before hitting the corners. We don't want to get a penalty. Okay, keep an eye on that gap ahead, please. 9.7 seconds. Bottas is in the pits. Nice work, mate. That brings you up a place. Max is coming in for his stop. Okay, be careful with the front wing, you've taken some minor damage. Okay, no issues with tyre wear for now, keep taking care of them. Okay, so we're leading our teammate by 16.9 seconds. that's us with 5 laps of fuel remaining. 5 laps of fuel left. There is behind you. Okay, gap to the car behind. Car behind, 9.0 seconds. They're on fresh mediums. Their tyres are 2 laps old. And the time last lap was a 1:36.0. Front of the pack, Russell behind. Okay, car behind trailing us, 10.0 seconds. They're on fresh mediums. Look after these tyres now, we want to finish the race on this compound. Got enough fuel for 3 more laps. Okay, you've got front wing damage. This will have a major impact on performance unless you box for a new one. No need to worry about the tyre condition for now. Everything's looking good. Leclerc behind. Okay, push, push. Gap to the car behind. 8.4 seconds. They're on old mediums. Their tyres are 5 laps old. Time last lap was a 1 minute 37.6. You're leading the pack, that's P1. Leclerc is behind you. Okay, so the gap to the car behind is 8.1 seconds. They're on old mediums. Final lap, push, push. We've only got 2 laps of fuel left. Front of the pack. Okay, Russell's behind you now. Our gap behind. Ah, fantastic drive. That's just fantastic. Amazing. You deserved that race win. Well done, mate.
And that brings the Saudi Arabian Grand Prix to a close as we reflect on the team's impressive performance today. Well, Anthony Davidson, a resounding victory today, but what set them apart from the rest?
Well, time management probably played quite a large role in the outcome of this one. As ever, it's not just about speed, it's all about maintaining that speed consistently over a stint, over a race distance. So being able to keep up the lap times while still being smooth on the controls and gentle on the tyres, that's really where the race was won today.
The drivers are en route to the podium as we speak. What a fantastic win for the Red Bull team. They performed exceptionally today, keeping us firmly on the edge of our seats throughout the entirety of the race. Congratulations to everybody at the team.